Hello guys, welcome to WebSense Pro. I'm your host Bilal Nasir with another Shopify how-to video. And in today's video, we will learn how to add custom search icon in our latest Dawn theme version 7.0.0. So that's the search icon. So after implementing this tutorial successfully, you'll have this cool looking colorful search icon showing up on your Dawn theme latest version. If you want to learn, stick to the video. Don't forget to subscribe and comment. Without further ado, let's get into the code. Okay guys, so that's how the default search icon looks like. And after implementing this tutorial, you'll have a colorful, good-looking search icon like this one. I've also created a tutorial on how you can update your custom cart icon. Like this one is a pretty ugly one. You can add your own customized cart icon in your Shopify Dawn theme. I'll put the link of that video in the description so you can learn that as well. For now, we are changing the search icon. Let's go to the Shopify backend by navigating to /admin. And our Shopify backend is loaded. Click on online store. And from online store, you will see your activated theme. Currently, we are working on latest version of Dawn theme, which is 7.0.0. Okay, we'll edit our code. And before editing the code, make sure to duplicate your theme. So if you mess up anything in the code, you can easily revert it back. So click on actions and then click on edit code. And now we have our code editor open. We will create a new code snippet. So click on snippets and click on add a new snippet. We will name it icon-search. Click on done. Here we go. Our icon-search.liquid file is created. Now we will add the SVG code in order to update our search icon here. And in order to get this SVG icon, I suggest you guys go to flaticon.com where you can find hundreds of icons for free. I'm going to search for a new icon for my website. So let's search for search icon. And here we have lots of different types of search icons. So this one already have this icon, which I downloaded from here. Let me try a new one here. So let's update that one. Click on that icon and download the PNG version. I don't have the premium subscription. If we would, we could easily download the SVG icon. So for now, we will download the PNG version and convert it to SVG. Okay. Downloading the file. And now my file is downloaded. Now I'm going to go to SVG to PNG. That's the website which I use, PNG to SVG.com. That's the website which I use to convert my PNG icons into SVG. Okay, that's the website. Now I'm going to select my file from here, choose a file. Loading. Okay, so that's the icon which we downloaded. Click on that icon. And here we go. You're seeing your PNG icon preview. Now click on generate button from here. Now it's generating your PNG, generating your SVG, generating vector, and here we go. Our vector is ready to download. Click on download SVG. And after downloading the SVG file, open it in your Notepad++ or any IDE which you have. So I'm using Notepad++. I'm opening that image to vector file which we downloaded. So that's the SVG code. We'll copy this SVG code and paste it in our icon-search.liquid file. Paste it here. Hit save. and make sure you change the width and height of that icon to 20, because currently it's by default, it's set to the same height and width which you download the PNG icon into. Okay, now we have selected width and height as 20. Hit save, and after saving this file, search for header.liquid. So that's the file. And in this file, we will search for #icon-search. Okay, so the line number where we are supposed to change is 525. So that's the code which we will delete and add our icon-search. So delete this code and add this render code. Add your file name. Now we are rendering our icon-search.liquid file. Okay, now I'm gonna copy this code and paste it one more time. Search for icon-search, #icon-search. Okay, that's another line where we need to update it. Let's search for more. If we are using #icon-search, so you will have to replace all of the code where it shows #icon-search. So these are the three lines which you will delete and add your render code here. So let's search more if we have some more code for search icon. #icon-search. Next, we have another showing up here. Replace it with render. Search again. Next, #icon-search. Okay, we are good to go now. Now I'm going to hit save. And once the file is saved, go to your website and hit refresh. Okay, our good looking search icon is showing up now. And when we click on it, it's functioning fine. It's updated here as well. That's why we had to update it on multiple line numbers. So wherever you find #icon-search, so basically it's this code which you need to replace. Where it is. Okay, that's the code which you need to replace with this code. So you will search this code on your header.liquid file and replace it with this code. Replace this code with this one on your header.liquid file. And once you do that, you will have your new search icon start showing up. And make sure not to forget about the width and height, because if you add the default width and height on that, it won't show up. So let's say I set it up as 400 width and 400 height, which when we added the code, it was 400 and 400. And now when I go back and hit refresh, you can see it's completely distorted, and in some icons, you won't see anything. Right? So make sure to have the proper size of your SVG icon in order to display it on your website properly. Hit refresh and boom, we have our icon looking good. Okay, that's it for the tutorial, guys. Don't forget to comment, like, share. Until next video, have a great day.